So we used to have this competition, and we have to give credit to Venkatesh Prasad, who was our bowling coach at that point in time. And I don't think enough credit is given to him for the victory in that game. because he had the foresight to say, you know what, it's something that we may have to do. So let's play it as a warm-up game before our warm-ups at the nets. After our warm-ups at the nets. So basically, every time we had warm-ups, so we did batsmen versus bowlers. So we'd have the bowl out, batsmen versus bowlers. And you had three goals, and then whoever wins, wins. So among the batsmen, I was one of them who hit it pretty consistently. There was me, there was Rohit, and I think Virubhai. You know, three of us hit pretty consistently. When the bowl out actually came up after the tied game, the first game, I went straight to MS and I said, listen, bro, I got a bowl. I have to bowl. And then he said, okay, cool. Like, he didn't even bat an eyelid. He just said, okay, cool. I think, you know, you need to give credit to him as a leader at that point in time. Yeah. He was leading for the first time. And at that point, he probably saw the confidence in an athlete in his team at that point in time who said, you know what, give me the ball, I'll do it. And he just backed him, you know. When you think about it in hindsight, you realize that it's not a decision he just made on a whim, right?
Sure.
He sensed that his one of his players had the confidence to go up to him and say, give it to me, I'll do it. And he backed that, you know, without a doubt. No matter what, and obviously at that point in time, he probably had doubt. Once he made the decision, once he agreed to me, he probably had the doubt. But then he wiped that clean. He never once made me feel or anybody else feel that, you know, oh, he can't do it or anything of that sort. You know, he just went and knelt there before the stumps and he said, you know what, go ahead, hit me. So the idea was to just aim at MS's chest, and we knew that if we hit MS's chest, we'll end up hitting the wicket, and that's exactly what we did. So we'd done it. Like, so the fact that he stood behind the stumps made it so much more easier for us to hit the stumps at the actual bowl out, because when you're practicing the bowl out, nobody was there. We had two stumps, the middle and the leg stump, and you're trying to hit that. So when the real match came around, it just became that much easier. Yeah. And the celebration honestly was very, very spontaneous. I didn't really plan it. I intended to go one direction. So I went, finished one direction. I heard the crowd going crazy. I'm like, why not go this direction as well? And I went there and like, everyone's going crazy. So I said, okay, let me finish the whole round. So I did one in every direction and just felt great. Yeah. It was just a very spontaneous thing.